All right, guys, we're having a look at Waylon. Waylon's 8 week old giant schnauzer puppy, and he is waiting very patiently for me to stop talking so he can start barking. So we got a little contraption here for him to climb up on. He's a big baby Huey, so we want to make sure that even though he's going to be a big dog, his father was over 80 pounds, 27 and a half inches tall. We want to make sure that this guy is agile and light on his feet and capable of getting up onto structures and working in different situations. So you've seen some of our agility. Oh, he fell off. You've seen some of our agility action that we've got with our dogs. So we do a lot of development to make sure that even though they're big dogs, they're very athletic. So Waylon's going to be no exception. We're going to make sure that this puppy is an athletic puppy and capable of doing a lot of behaviors. But these 8 week videos of our puppies are just designed as an introduction, a milestone video. We took a lot of video of these guys as they were growing up, 3 weeks, 6 weeks, and now an 8 week video just to mark his development, his size, his structure, his looks, because we're always learning. We breed our own giant schnauzers here at Protection Dog Sales and have for about 6 years now. This is a represents another generation of our bloodline. We raised, trained, and titled his mother. We raised, trained, and titled his grandmother. So we're very happy to have our third generation here that we're going to raise and train and maybe title someday to take the giant schnauzer bloodline that we've been developing to the next level. So once again, Waylon, bark. 8 weeks old, super smart, willing, happy puppy. Yeah, good stuff.